how I do.
Do you take this woman to be your wedded wife? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone, will you perform unto her all the respect that a husband owes to his wife, unto God by death shall separate you?
Ever.
Karina El Soto, do you take this man to be your wedded husband? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor and obey him in sickness and in health, that forsaking all other for him, will perform unto him the duties that a wife owes to her husband, until God by death shall separate you? Who giveth this woman to be married?
It's a free world. You look down on where you came from sometimes, but you'll have this place to call home always.
This love will be ours until the end of time.
To present to the world for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Vincent C. D'Angio.
Keep me alive.
who's the messiest? And they're both right. Who is the better at keeping secrets? Okay, you can't look. I know you're kind of getting that peripheral thing. Maybe you guys should close your eyes. Who is the most stubborn? Yeah, it's okay. She put it up first. Who is better looking? Who is more likely to get a speeding ticket? Little opposites on that one. Who is the smelliest feet? Who's the better kisser? Who's the bigger flirt? Uh-oh, that's not a good answer. He's gonna abstain from that one. Who has the smelliest... Why would you put that question? Farts?
Oh my god.
You cannot lie.
Dutch oven. What? No. Okay. Who made the first move?
I think I did.
At 12.